¡Eh! ¿Qué pasa, hombre?
Aquí nomás me tiene trabajando como negro, está cabrón.
No habla español.
I just do that when I'm talking to negritos, man. It's all good.
Did you just call me a nigga?
What's going on, bro?
I was just moved in with my girl right here. Well, he was just wondering maybe if you wanted to add us to your route.
Are you serious? Dude, I live here, puto. It's my house.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. I just assumed you got the gloves and the hat and the lawnmower and the trunk.
Oh, because I'm Mexican. I must be Jose.
Are you?
No, fool. My name is Miguel.
Is that your truck?
Yeah, that's my truck.
And who's Jose?
That's my middle name. You want to guess my last name?
No.
Oh, come on. You guys are here. You might as well.
I don't know. Rodriguez?
No, that's racist, bro.
You asked him? Did he ask me what?
I'm just fucking with you. For the record, my name is Miguel Jose Jesus Gonzalez Smith.
Wait. Your last name is Smith?
Yeah, I'm Mexican on my mom's side.
So why is there Gonzalez on your truck?
Shit, would you trust your garden to a guy named Smith?
True.
Huh?
True. Hey, my name is Malcolm, bro.
Yeah, I bet your last name is Johnson.
See, that's some racist shit.
Am I right?
But you're right. Nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, it's a pleasure meeting you.
Yeah, nice bro. To meet you.
Tuesdays, I can cut your grass on Tuesdays. What can I say? I'm a gardener by ethnic default. Be good, negrito. Watch out, wet eye.